Good luck.
Thank you very much. Next lesson. Excuse me, I must give on some comments or no?
Yes, you can do it in Russian or English. Yes.
About my mains, yes?
Yes, about your mobs.
Yes, I think that this position is very famous and I see here many time in my life. Probably rook h6 a good move, bishop e6 check, queen f6 check, and it's very dangerous for black. Probably queen f7, bishop g7, bishop f5, and finally two moves and mate, queen f7. Rook f8. Okay, maybe not easy. Okay, we have two alternatives, queen d3 check and queen b1 check. What is better? I don't know. Okay. Mate in three moves. Queen b1, queen a2, and last move, queen a2. Very nice position, yeah. D2. I think that this position is very difficult when you play blitz games because it's very nervous, but now I have stability situation, so queen f8, knight d7, rook e8, knight f8, knight g6, and mate, checkmate. Good start. Okay, bishop e3. Bishop e3. Okay. Many checks. Crazy position. Okay. I need to found only two moves, probably queen c5 check and bishop f5 check. Okay, let's go. Next lesson. Okay, knight e7, queen f7. My pawn will stay queen. Yes, mate. Okay, it's very famous idea, knight a7, queen c6, and bishop a6. I not remember exactly which game is famous, but exactly a few times I watched this. Yeah. Okay, check e5 and queen f4. Not bad, not bad, yeah. Takes queen b2 and d4. Mate. Okay, it's easy way for white, queen e6, rook d8, take, knight d2, okay, check, yes, check, again check, Queen G2, Queen G1. Okay. Queen C6, Queen F1, Knight C2. Great combination. Yeah. We sacrificed our queen and give mate. Yeah. Queen C7. Not easy walk. But probably queen f7, queen f8, bishop f5, and queen f6. Yeah. Yes, good for training, I think. Yeah, and I would like recommend this. Yeah. My first mind was queen g6 takes and probably bishop d5, queen d5. Yes, correct. Yeah. And f7. Yes. Very nice. Knight g6. Okay, probably bishop f6 and bishop g5. Okay. Mate. Good idea. Okay. We must be very quickly because white wanted to go, example, rook c1 and bishop f1, probably. So rook g6, queen h4, queen h2, rook h6, and rook h1. Yeah, well. Okay, nice. And this rook takes. Oh, it was my first mistake, yes. It's like pre-move, yeah. Usual situation, yeah. But still, I think that my way also not bad, yes. Take knight, but still only move, knight f4. Maybe it's not clear way, but also good chances on the win. Yeah. Correct, f5, yeah. Okay, it's happened, yeah. This. Okay, second mistake, yeah. Yes, I calculated this and missed, of course, queen of eight, yeah. Very, very bad, yeah. Probably I have not good form now, yeah. Okay. But still, it's life and... our form is changed sometimes. So I remember good time. Okay. Bishop g4. Probably queen e8 check and bishop c5. Yeah. Okay. Queen e1. Okay. Check. Queen h2. Queen g2. Yeah. Queen f5 takes, knight g6 check, knight f5, knight f7, many checks and final goal. Yeah. E3. Okay, example, rook f7, king g6, rook g7, king h5, rook f5, rook g5, king h3. With g4 idea, yes. Great. G4. I think that it's a good level, probably. I don't know, maybe. Candidate master as minimum. Yeah. Knight f4. Looks good. Rook e3, bishop e3, queen d3, king f3. And what here? Queen e3, king g4, and maybe something like h5 or f5, but what is better? H5 probably, yes, correct. Okay, let's go. H5. Ah, no, mistake, sorry. I calculate h5, king h5, g6, king g4, e5, but instead king g4, king h8 is better. Maybe not easy. Okay, a5, yeah. And what? It's a5. But still, okay. Queen f7, yeah. And rook d5, yeah. Not easy, yes. Sorry, guys. Rook e1. Rook e2. And good move, bishop h6, yeah. Okay. Okay, I think not important, yes. All rooks, yeah. Very nice, but also easy, yes. Knight e5 and knight h6. Okay, black have big troubles here, but white need to make some good moves here. Probably it will knight h7. But program disagree with me. Sorry. I don't know why. Okay. Okay. Maybe also this is more clear. Yeah. Okay. And mate. Yeah, strongest way. Maybe e7 and idea queen c4 check and mate. Yes, it's famous for us here. Next lesson. My first question, where is our two pieces? But okay, we have great compensation here. Rook g6. And what? Where is our compensation? Okay. Very nice, yeah. Rook h8, rook g8, and queen g6, yeah. Very well. Okay, bishop d5 and queen h7, yeah. Example, queen h7, king f6, bishop g6, king f6, and not easy winning now. So our second move will be another. Yes, knight e5, bishop g6, and d5 here. Yeah. Mate. Okay, knight c8. Knight c8, yes. Yes, white have only one problem. Their king, and okay, probably it's technical winning position for white, but unfortunately, knight b3 and rook c8. Okay, not rook e8, knight king b1, but bishop d3 and rook e8 secondly. Rook f5. Okay, maybe bishop b7, king b7, rook d6, but it looks unclear. Yes, maybe queen e6 is better, and rook d8, and takes, and queen a6, yeah. Queen b6, yes. Very nice. D7, rook d7, and second, our rook on b2. Yes. Why? I don't know. I think that it's a good way. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. We have many good options here. Yeah. Okay, queen. Yeah, queen g8. Okay, interesting. Example, if we go rook e6, knight e7. Ah, but still bishop g7, because rook on d7 already not defending this square on g7. So rook e6, rook f7, okay, bishop g7, and rook e8, yes. Great position, I think, yes. Big respect for the it. Oh, it's very famous game. Probably Kasparov played with black piece or something great chess player. Bishop g2, maybe Fischer, maybe. It's last century. Exactly. g2. Ah, sorry, sorry. Ptachnik against Svitan. Yeah. b3. Okay, maybe queen a3, good idea, I think. If takes, rook b2 and rook b3, and it should be mate. Yeah. Yes, queen a3, yes, exactly. Very funny. Okay, probably bishop e5, king g1, knight h3, and yes, looks very well for black. And, okay, queen f1 also well, yeah. Rook f7. Okay, queen h2, king g1, queen e1, rook h2, and bishop e5, yes, it's mate. Rook b8, yeah? Interesting. Okay, rook g5, bishop g2, bishop d5, and bishop c4, yeah? Bishop d3. Okay, interesting. Queen d4, knight, rook f2. I waited only king h1, but, okay, not important. Takes, queen d4, back, knight f2, knight h3, queen g1, knight f2. Yes. Bishop e6. Oh, my first mind was a fantastic move. Queen h6. Yes, it's very good move. Maybe white have alternatives, but not clear. Yeah. Okay, queen h6, yeah. And knight g6, yeah. Great job, yeah, I think, yeah. Knight d3. Okay, probably rook g3 check, king h2, and each move our knight, yeah. I don't know. You can choose, yeah. Okay, knight f4, example. Yeah. Okay, knight e1, yeah. Knight e1. Yes. Okay, knight e1. Ah, sorry, my rook was in dangerous, yes. It was my mistake, yes, so only one move, probably. Knight f3, rook g1, yeah. Sorry. Okay, bishop f8, knight g7, knight f5, and rook g5, yeah. Knight e8, takes. It's more strongest, yeah. Knight f6, yeah, sorry. I need also improve my level, yeah. It's actually for everyone, yeah. Knight g5, queen h5. I like positions where I need to found only two moves, yeah. Okay. What I must do here? Ah, probably bishop c5, yeah. Rook g2 and queen h2. Yeah. Good. Very good. Probably rook b7, king b7, knight d6, takes, bishop a6, and final move, queen d8. Yeah. Yeah, so it made. Yeah. Okay. Nice. Yeah. Okay, if we take queen a2, king c1, bishop b2, king d2, bishop c3, king e2, queen c2, rook d2 or bishop d2 example, it's not easy. Probably winning for black, but still not easy. So maybe we must found other move, example bishop b2. Example, bishop b2, after king b2, queen a3, and bishop a2, it will mate. And after c4, instead king b2, b3, good idea. Yes, bishop b4. Why not? Yeah. Not well. Not well. Ah, probably after bishop b2, rook d5, yeah. Very nice. Ah, okay, okay, yes, queen a2, king c1, and bishop c3, yeah. Good, good, good. Yeah. And mate, yeah. Probably it was first part our this lesson for me, yes. 50 position. Okay, let's go. It's very interesting, yeah. Okay, I can takes his rook on e8 without all problems, and it's technical position, but I can also give check on f7, king g8, knight e5, king h8, knight g6, h7 on g6, and something like queen g5 and queen h8 mate. Yeah. Okay, good way for us. Queen g5, queen h8. And mate. Okay, bishop. Oh, very, very nice position, yeah. Bishop f7, king h7, bishop g6, yeah. Probably it's very lucky for us, because all other move is not good, because black have a good counterplay with bishop g1 idea, so okay, bishop f7. Yes, very lucky. Queen f5. Bishop f6. Yeah. Bishop c8. Bishop f8. Mate. King c6. Yes. Very creative for black. Very creative. We have many good options, probably. Example, knight e5 check, bishop e5, rook c5, king c5, and not easy, not easy. Maybe rook c5 first, bishop c5, and what? And what? I not see. Interesting. Yeah. Ah, okay. Probably knight e5, yes, bishop. Sorry. Rook c5, king c5, queen c3. And rook b8. Rook b4, sorry. Yes, king a6, queen d3. Very good move. Queen d3 and only now queen a3. Yes. Not easy. It's a very high level, I think. Yeah. Rook b6. What I must do? Ah, okay. Queen h7. Yeah. Bishop g6. Yes, and here. Yes. Very simple. Knight c5. Last move. Okay, we have a positional idea with rook d8, but after rook d8, example f6 or knight e6, yeah. We have also good alternative bishop g7, knight g7, and rook d6. So I choose this way because we have also idea with knight h6 mate. Okay, rook d8, knight e6. Okay, probably check. Ah, fantastic, yes. 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 Sorry. It's difficult for me. I see only knight h6 and positional style here. Sorry. Rook e8. Okay, example, knight f6. Gf6, rook g4, king h4, king h8, sorry, queen h6, yeah. Okay. Probably it's right here. Yeah. Ah, sorry. Ah, excuse me, after queen h6, rook e1, king d2, and I miss it, of course, queen a5, yeah. Queen a5, yeah. And after c3, maybe rook b2, queen e5, and black have winning position, yes, unfortunately, yeah. So rook g1 with idea queen h7, so black stopped this idea with bishop f5, and what here? Not easy. Okay, queen f5, rook b5, queen h7, yes, correct. Yes, I doing many mistakes probably, yes, for me, yeah, not easy. Okay, probably we have idea with c4 and after queen f5, rook f3, but after c4, queen a5 maybe? Queen a5 and what? D5, d5 after queen a5, king e8, bishop, queen h5, king d7 and takes something on c6, on e6 and queen in dangerous. Okay, c4. Why not c4? Interesting, yeah. I don't know. Maybe c4, queen a5, d5, e6 on d5, but it's very risky for black. I don't know, queen h5 or king e6. Okay, maybe queen e5, rook e6, and rook e3. Okay, queen g7 and what? King g7, rook e8. And what happened? Yeah. Ah, queen f7, yes, yeah, fun. Yes, good, yeah. Sorry. Okay, knight d3, take, and sorry, bishop f4, okay, knight f2, yeah, great. Okay, bishop f8, after queen g4, king f7, and without good result for white, so maybe other move. Bishop f4 example, but still queen f4, bishop e6, king g6, queen f6, king h6, it's not mate. So maybe rook e1, maybe rook e1. Okay, it's not easy. Rook e1, yes, rook e1, bishop a6, and rook e6, example. But after rook e1, bishop c4, and maybe queen e8. Yes, maybe. Okay. And what rook e6, maybe rook e6 or queen? Because after queen a8, king f7, yes. So logical makes something strong, yeah. Maybe this. This. Sorry. But still, rook d6 also winning, I think. Yeah. Without problems. Yeah. But it's positional way. Maybe this. Ah, sorry, bishop e6. Yeah. I like positional ways, so I sometimes I miss it tactical possibilities. Yes, so, okay. Bishop e6. Okay. Knight d5, probably knight b6, knight b6, and rook c6. Yes, it's my great. Next. Okay, after cd7, f5 on the pawn, it will be endgame. Maybe not not bad for white, but also not very well. It's draw, yeah. Maybe rook d1 from this, from f1. Okay, rook d1. Rook b7. Yes, maybe, yeah. Okay, queen a3. Maybe a knight, maybe rook a7, rook a7. CD7, F5 on F4, Queen C8, yes. Last one, maybe. Yes, exactly. Yes, next lesson. Okay, Knight E4, Knight G3, and Queen H5 made. Only three moves here. Yes. Queen H2, okay. My first mind was bishop g2, and I calculated only king g2, rook e2, but of course I missed bishop g2, so okay, rook e2, of course, rook e2, queen e2, and what maybe bishop e6 or no, bishop e6, king g2, queen h3 mate, yes. Okay, after queen h2, bishop d5, bishop f3, yes. Okay, I think that it's great training for practice, for players with some titles also. Yeah. What is it? Yeah. It's crazy position. Yeah. I don't know. It's queen. Okay, maybe rook c1, rook c1, queen f not, no, rook c1, rook c1. Maybe knight f6, gf6. Not easy. I see only draw now. Very difficult, very hard. Okay, rook c1. Rook c1, it's true, yeah. Knight f6, gf6, queen f7, rook. Excuse me, king h8, queen f6. Okay, let's go. Rook c1. Sorry. Yes, of course. Knight h6. Yes. Sorry. My idea was knight h6 takes queen f6, king h8, queen h7, and knight f6. It's mate, exactly, but still. We have second way, of course, yeah. Not important here. Yeah. It's also mate. Yeah. Okay, example, knight f3, bishop f3, bishop e5, rook e1, bishop h2, king h1, bishop e5, return and rook f3, probably winning. Yeah. Why? It's mate, yes. It's mate, okay. Yes, it's more quickly way. Yeah. Bishop e5, bishop f4. Yes. Yes. It's absolutely true. Yeah. Rook g5 is good also. Yeah. Okay, knight e5. Okay, maybe knight h5, bishop h6, king H8 and rook e5 example, yes. I think it's vocat, yes. Bishop g6. Okay, I think that it's not bad for me. Normal. Queen b7. Yes. This queen is dangerous on g5, yeah. Okay, what I can do here? Maybe knight g4, with idea queen f6, knight g4, h5 on g4, f4, knight f4, and takes this knight, king f4, and mate in the center, queen e5, yeah. Okay. Black have alternative queen e7, but after this queen e5, f5, and queen e3 mate, so it's also bad for black, yeah. Mate. It's mate, yes. Okay, we can start with queen g3 maybe, but after queen g3, queen e7, and our square on e1 is stopped, yeah, our idea. So probably you must start with rook e1. Okay, rook e1 and queen g3 here. Bishop f6 mate. Next lesson. g5. Very, very risky for black, but okay, maybe f5 on g6. Okay, takes. Yes, and probably start with rook g7, king g7, queen f5, king g6, rook g3, king of... No. Okay, queen f5, of course. Rook g7, after king f8, queen f4, probably. Mate, yeah. Exactly. Usually king is very well in the center when we speak about endgames, but now we have other situation and probably it should be mate for black. Okay, example, knight b4, king e5, knight c6, if... okay, let's go. If king d5 back, knight e7. But still after king e5 also knight e7 and e4. It's same positions here. F4, queen c3, rook g6, of course, yeah. Sorry, what? Okay, yeah. And mate. Yeah, very well. Okay, sorry. Last move, rook f8. Maybe rook g7, but it's positional way, so it's not true. Okay, bishop f5 probably, because after queen f5, rook g7, king h8, queen f5, and mate. Without queens, but still mate. Bishop f5. And this rook on g7. Yes, I'm happy. Okay, maybe rook g5, yes. Rook g5, and our idea knight rook h6. If after rook g5, knight f5, we takes on f5, our bishop, yes. Bishop f5 and mate. Yes. Not bad, absolutely. Yes, a2. Okay, first mind rook h8, and after king h8, queen h6, and rook f8 mate. But still after rook h8, not easy, because king g7. King g7 and what? Maybe bishop... okay, Rook g6, bishop g6, rook g8, and queen g6. It's true. Yes, interesting. Very, very interesting. Oh, example, rook d2, king e1, knight f3, king f1, and bishop, king g3. But after rook d2, king f1, probably. King f1 and what? But okay, maybe king g3 also with idea rook d1 mate. Yeah. Yes. Big troubles for white. Yeah. Sorry. Rook e6. Okay, probably queen g5, g6, queen h6, g6 on f5, rook g4 takes, and bishop h6, bishop h7, and later bishop g6, yes, exactly. Yes, why not? Yeah. Beautiful, I think. Yeah. Okay, rook e4. Yes. Okay, example, knight g6 takes, rook g6 with idea rook h6, but still rook h4 maybe. And what? Sorry, it's check, yes, after rook h4, queen h4. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Why? I don't know. After rook g6, queen d4, maybe. I don't know, maybe. Thanks. And what? Very, very difficult, I think. Yeah. Profound. Not easy, not easy. Absolutely. Now I as a student, no more, yeah. King 8, and what I must do? Check and rook f7, yes. Yes, should be not difficult, yes. Many mistakes, yes. Maybe. Next lesson. Probably I want to go bishop e4 in the center, but still queen e5 check, sorry, man. Okay, maybe start with rook h1, king h1, king f2, rook h2, and what, it's no more than draw for black, so I must try to find something better for black. Yeah. Something better. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, maybe. Sorry. Yes, of course. Yeah. Queen e4, yes, and queen g2 mate. Yeah, sorry. Yes, I'm very disappointed here, yeah, because it's easy, I think. Yes, it's not difficult, yeah, absolutely. Okay, after knight f3, rook f3 check, and after king h8, rook f8, it's mate for black. Yes, crazy. Okay, maybe queen e3, rook f2, king h8. It's no mate for us, probably. Queen h2, yes. Fantastic, yes. Takes and, okay. Knight f3. This, yes, right. Next lesson, yeah, let's go. Okay, example check, rook f6, king e6, rook f6, king e7, example takes, and king h6. Probably white have a great chances on the win, but still it's not clear way, so... Ah, okay, bishop, sorry, rook e7, yeah. And the rook f7 only now, rook f6 mate, yeah. H6, example check with rook on h7, king g8, bishop e6, yes, it's mate, yeah. It will be mate. Yeah. Example, this. Okay, not better. Sometimes I'm not better. But sometimes I'm also very, very better. Okay, it's happened. Check. But okay, I also have training goals now, so... Okay, mistakes, it's... part our life, so. Okay. I remember that one time Capablanca said that if you want to stay a great player, you must lose many games, example, few hundreds games as minimum, so. We'll try. What is this? Ah, okay, very nice. King h6 and king h5. Yeah. Yes, beautiful. Yes, I'm glad to see here. Okay, example knight g6, takes and h5. Yeah. Okay, if true, I missed this, but unfortunately, I must win. Yeah. Maybe king d1 or c3, I don't know. Alternative c3, takes and rook h8, queen h3, queen h7, yes, exactly. I think that I'm stay better when we look finish our lesson. It's better than nothing, yes. And never, yeah. Ah, sorry, yes, I of course, f4, because after bishop g7, queen e5, and queen h5, and black have winning position without problems, yeah, f4, of course. Crazy. Mate. Okay, let's go. Maybe g7, king h7, I don't know. Maybe queen c3 also, and later g7. Yes. Sorry. And queen g7, mate. Nice. Okay. Queen h6, yes. And queen h7, rook g8. Good work. Okay. It's... It's complicated winning position for white. It's absolutely winning. Okay, maybe knight h6, yeah? Okay, knight e5, yeah? Queen h7, yeah? Ah, losses immediately. But still, if this, knight c4, queen h8, and queen g8, and rook e8. Final. Yeah. Yes, exactly. Okay, probably knight c2, king f3, knight e1, knight d3, and rook e3, yes. It's mate. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, bishop c6. Example... Only move rook, sorry, king d8, example, rook, yes, only move, yeah, rook b8 and rook c8 and last move rook a8, yeah, exactly. Ah, sorry, okay, I agree with this, yeah. mate. I like when I give mates, yes, in my life. Maybe queen f6, but knight f3 check. Yeah. Maybe takes. Ah, okay. Queen f7, but still knight f3 check. Ah, knight g5 maybe? Alternative. What is alternative? Knight f6 probably. Okay. It's mate. Rook d6. Okay. F4 on g3. And king h7. Rook g3. Very nice, I think. Yeah. For everyone, yeah. It's like clever in chess, yeah. Good picture, yeah. Okay, bishop e3, king h1, queen g3 takes, and way is mate. Way is mate. It's problem. If rook f2 with idea after queen f2, bishop e3. But unfortunately, king f2, bishop h4, it's not serious probably. Queen h4, queen g2, king e1. Not clear way. What I must do? Bishop e3. King h1. Oh, fantastic. Bishop e3, king h1, and bishop b1. It's like Jan, не помню, she beat me. Yes. In last match. So exactly. Ah, no, no. Rook f2. But why not bishop b1? Ah, okay, queen e1 probably. Rook f2, it's I don't know, queen g1 maybe. Maybe winning for black, I don't know. Maybe no. Yes, probably winning because bishop rook g2. Idea. Okay, sorry. I not remember which move. Not this. Again, sorry. Ah, rook f2, yes. Because I not wanted to go with this move, so I not remember. D5. What? Ah, sorry, after rook g1, bishop g2, exactly, and rook f1 mate, yes. Yes, very crazy for me, I not see this, yeah. Probably not well for now, yeah. Okay, this. Okay. Ah, probably we have only five position and go for break. Yes, it's Alexander Halifman against Grigory Serper, yes. It's very famous grandmasters, yes. Probably it's famous game d6, yeah. Queen c7. Okay, nice. Four positions already, so let's go. We must try to have a better. Yeah. Okay, probably knight e7. After rook e7, rook d8, but after g7 on f6, queen f6, yeah, exactly. Yes, check, not dangerous for us. Example, knight g6, queen g6, rook f1, it's me. Yes. Yes, it's finish. Yes, I feel it. Yes, it's finish. Okay, probably... Rook c1. Ah, okay, sorry. Ah, yes, exactly. Rook c1, rook d5, queen f4. But unfortunately, rook d8, king g7, queen e5. Yes, queen e5, rook c1, yes. It's not winning for black. Yeah, exactly. Okay, where is alternatives? Maybe rook c2, queen c2, queen h4, yeah? Okay. Sorry. Ah, queen h2, queen f5, and queen f2, maybe. Yeah, maybe. Okay, today it's not easy for me, yes, absolutely. It's okay, maybe bishop, sorry, queen g2, rook c1. Yeah. Okay, probably queen h8, knight g, king g5, and queen f8. Yeah. Very stability move. Okay, check. Okay, last position, yeah. Let's go. Okay. What I must do here? I not see. Very, very bad for me. Yeah. Maybe knight c4. Knight c4, yes. I don't know why, but okay. Why not knight c4? Ah, after knight c4, maybe queen c3. But still, okay, exchange knight e5. Okay, maybe it's draw. I don't know, maybe. Yes, yes, takes, rook d3. Okay, knight d1. Yes, because square on c3 is very important for attack black. Okay, queen h3, queen d3. Alternative here. Okay, queen e6, example. I don't know, queen h5. Ah, not queen h5, because queen d1. Okay, and mate. Yeah. Congratulations, thank you. Yes, it was very interesting for me. Yes, thank you very much for organizers.